Jump!
No, maybe finding Tyr is our best protection. Seemed like Odin really didn't want us to find him. Once Tyr's free and can be God of War again, Odin won't have time to worry about us.
If that is his war to fight, he may have it.
I think I see something.
A bomb.
Deactivated, but yes. Likely one belonging to Bari, the dwarf, builder of the Great Hall, Lua.
I think we need more special equipment to use this.
I don't think this is working, brother. Maybe we should come back.
Is that a Trekkie? What happened here?
Use caution.
I think it's dead. Yep, definitely dead. Hey, I wonder if...
Atreus!
Oh!
That one was tough.
Stay on your guard. There could be others around.
Think that Drekius will kill the first one we found?
If so, it was their aggression that got them both killed.
Down there. I can see a mine. That has to be what Derlin was talking about.
Tracks up on the left there. Might be another train we can take.
Father, what if a war with Odin isn't just Tyr's to fight? What if it's ours too?
War is not the only way.
We're gods. Better gods. We're trying to stop Ragnarok, to help people. And what if the only way to do that is war?
Atreus.
Forge ahead. Unintended, I imagine.
Thank you.
off.
Directions keep coming from that pillar. Looks like a nest.
On your left.
Looks like we have to get this one back on the track. Wow, this thing is small. Okay, we need to go left. Wait, I meant my left. Hopefully that's it. Keep going. We're so close, just a little to the left. That's way too far. Mimir, tell him left. We're so close, just a little to the left. Yeah, that's it. Round two. Here we go. Whenever you're ready. Diener. Yeah, it's covered in algae. I was thinking we could show it to Brock and Sindri when we got back. Here. Okay, so, we came here looking for Tyr because we don't trust Odin, right? If you think about it, War could... Uh-oh. On your left! Tell me when!
Atreus, look for a brake to stop the train. It should be a lever of some sort.
Got it! The brake's stuck!
Keep trying, little
one. Father!
Stop this train!
I think it's about to...
No! Get up!
Father! A troll?
Whetstone of the Night Ripper. When resisting an occupation, sometimes the most obvious methods are the best.
It is old. No longer of use.
But enough about you. I'm talking about the Whetstone.
I think I see a passage, if we can get through the sword.
So, wipe the mouth you had on the train, lad.
It's just a word. I've heard way worse from
The word does not matter. You lost control.
We were falling through the air. I thought we were gonna die.
Is that what you truly wish your last word to be?
No.
In moments of crisis, panic does nothing. Harness it. Let it serve you.
Look on the ground. Tracks. These must lead into the mine. We'll need to get past this cargo. Looks like the water powers the crane that's keeping the cargo up. Hey, looks like you stopped the water flow in that trough. That's it! Let's head across. There's a brazier to the left of the chest. Maybe you can light it?
Good bet there's a couple more near here. Let's find them, yeah? Is cooperative in large scare quotes.
I might be able to get up there if you help me. Great. I'll head across for a better look. Father, there's a gate up here heading towards the entrance to the mine. If you can get up here, I'll need your help lifting it.
If.
Oh, come on. You can jump that. Your knees aren't that bad.
Atreus.
Go! I hope you can make that jump. It's another one of those wooden troughs. I wonder how the dwarves thought of stuff like this.
Aye. Might be the great motivator of convenience. Why do the work when you can get the wet stuff to do it for you?
Here.
Atreus, we seek information.
I know. Stop acting like I'm trying to start a war.
Yet you do not say otherwise.
Brothers, maybe we can lay this to rest a bit, eh?
Side. I will lift on mine.
I can't lift this alone. Thanks. Let's keep moving.
Maybe you can hit it from a different angle. Like we found Durlin's mine entrance.
Thank you.
Got something else for you.
Sindri!
What is it?
Since you're currently lacking a light source, sorry, and have no way of seeing exactly what untold horrors lurk in the dark, these will help. Okay, back to your exploring now. Off with you.
Thanks, Sindri. Hey, wait, what do you mean by untold horrors?
Are you seeing this? That huge crane's moving this way.
Dylan might have been as well-oiled as this crane, but I don't believe he'd lead us astray. You think the lad's too trusting?
He is eager to prove himself. It clouds his judgment.
Oh, I know you have more faith in him than that, brother. Ripped apart by his audience. Well, one member of his audience. Well, Thor.
Anything?
We keep moving.
The mine.
Intriguing. However, we're ill-equipped to do anything with it right now.
Look out! Well, looks like the official entrance to the mine is blocked. But there's gotta be another way. Maybe this cave will get us in.
This way.
Nice. Not a dead end. Come on, let's see where this goes. These guys again? Behind! Where are they all coming from?
It certainly smells like we're headed into a mine.
I think I can hear the water, too.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care. Be ready.
So, I think I found where those wretches were coming from.
They will overwhelm you quickly. Stay close!
These things leave behind is so gross.
Small consequence for disturbing the home.
Let's keep moving. ride this boat thing further into the mine. Worth a shot. Don't think we're gonna be able to get in any other way. I'm sorry. I know you said not to, but I can't stop thinking about this. We spend all of our time fighting bad stuff, and I don't get why we can't do that alongside Tyr.
We do not know him.
We saw his shrines. He's a leader. He stood up to Odin when no one else would. If he's done it before, why wouldn't he do it again?
Images from long ago do not tell a whole story.
There's a door. Once we get off this, let's check there for Tyr. He's gotta be close. I can't help but feel like you're angry with me or something. Ever since we got to Svartalfheim, you've been critical of my every move. If you don't think I can lead us, just say so.
It is not your competence that is in question.
Okay, but what does that mean?
Consider your intent.
This place is huge. Must have taken ages to build. Another door. We'll have to check that one too.
Your instructions do not say which one.
Nope. We're on our own here. Your question from before, about my intent. I intend to help the God of War stop Odin. And that means freeing him from whatever prison he's in right now.
Brace yourselves, friends.
Sindri? Oh.
And be careful exiting that thing. One foot at a time. There are loose, rusty nails everywhere.
Have you seen any signs of Tyr?
As if I would navigate this maze of running sewage. No. I'm sure you'll manage that on your own.
I don't know. The water looks pretty clear here.
Keyword. Looks.
Thank you.
How can I help? Fire's actually a disinfectant, so these are very hygienic. I am, as always, at your service. Want something in particular? Huh. That might be my best piece yet today. Take care of your armor, and it'll take care of you. Whatever you need, I'll create. Just checking in on me?
careful.
Their deaths will be painless. Ish. No need to thank me.
Look, there's a door just across this gap. The gear could be right there.
Whoever wrote this certainly had an eye for detail.
The water flow's blocked.
Sounds like you got the water moving along, brother. What next? Not quite right.
There should be a way to turn the wheel, no? Water's overflowing where you froze that trough. That's helpful. That worked. Let's get to the door. Come on.